Various local union members and others volunteered their time to prepare and feed hundreds of community members this Labor Day, and for many, this marks a yearly tradition.
In the 30 years that I've been here, so it's a privilege and a treat to be able to serve a barbecue staple on Labor Day.
Cheeseburgers, egg salad, vegetables, and a choice of dessert with all the fixings were on tap, all at no cost. But it's thanks to volunteers like Brenda Gardner, who, despite going through hardships of her own, selfishly gives back.
Long time ago, I was homeless, but due to the fact that I had other people to help me out, I sustained great endeavors for being not homeless, but being a part of a movement.
That movement, Gardner says, is unity in the community and giving back.
It was well worth the effort to get out of bed and come be a part of a big organization. It makes me feel real good, and I am proud to stand here today to say I have given back to my people.
If people like Alois Uribe feel grateful, volunteers are giving back in this special way.
It makes my day happen. It makes it a lot better, and I don't have to worry about whether I get money or find money or hustle up some money. I already ate, and this is enough for the whole day.
So she can focus on working with her caseworker to find permanent housing. Reporting in Sacramento, covering local news that matters, I'm Tony Salazar, Fox 40 News.